Comes set above the belt, shrugs the shoulders. Next pitch is tapped in the air. Kaczmarski fell to the ground as he came in. He rushes in, slides, and he makes the catch. Sitting down, he flips the ball back to J.C. Rodriguez, the Firefly second baseman, who greeted Kaczmarski out in center. He tripped himself up and then got back to his feet, and he had to make a sliding grab. Two away.
First pitch coming to Austin Riley. Swing and a fly ball pumped into center field. Kaczmarski started back. Now he's racing in, dives, and makes the sliding catch at center. Baez does it tag from third, and now there's two away. Bases still loaded in the top half of the eighth. Kevin Kaczmarski has made two diving plays in center field today.